Excuse me. Listen, this is all very moving. I'm welling up here, but...
Tell me, this is most irregular.
So is this. It seems Queen Victoria has pardoned the pirate captain.
So what if she did?
If you've been pardoned, then technically you're no longer a pirate. And if you're no longer a pirate, you really can't be Pirate of the Year. Now can you?
Is this true?
Well, that's one, frankly, rather negative way of looking at it.
Villainous! Treachery! Treacherous villainy! You have betrayed the pirating fraternity.
The Pirate King!
Your pirate hat and coat! Your pirate badge with googly eyes. And your World of Hooks discount card. Confiscate his treasure, every last bit of it. Begone! May your lover's shame bear down upon you. You are hereby banished from Blood Island. You are a pirate. No more!